Mere minor pieces.
Thank you.
To me, music has been kind of what's underneath what you hear, and it's very rarely been about like things like a manuscript or a score or like following written notation. To me, it always seemed kind of secondary.
Mm-hmm.
Coming from the background of paying attention to sort of the way things move underneath and marrying that with kind of what's on top is that's been a really huge learning process. So
mm-hmm.
moving the project to kind of encompass that new third sphere where those two things overlap has been,
mm-hmm.
That's been a really beautiful takeaway for me.
Thank you.
the record is truly about both of us. You know, even, I mean, the songs were written a long time ago, over the process of many years, or over the span of many years, but they just kind of became landing pads for this thing to exist on, I think. And they provided a space in which we could both express ourselves and engage with them, and I feel like we did a really good job of allowing that dialogue to land there.
Yeah, I agree. I think, I mean, they both, all these songs came from a real emotional, raw places for both of us too. And it's interesting because of all the shifting that took place, the processing and the shifting that took place just with our union, you know, entirely. So to have them have been just taken different shapes and colors throughout the whole process of, like, you know, having them finally realized into the form that they've taken. They've come through what we went through, mm-hmm. and now they're in a place that makes sense for us and feels right.
Moves around as I sleep. And Ha 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 ha